is like this. A right-angled prism is like this. Light is incident normal to the surface like this and comes out horizontal. Then minimum refractive index of the prism is how much? Given question, sir. Once again, I want to say the question. Isosceles right-angled prism. Light is incident normally on the one of the surface known as base and comes out like this, horizontal. Then refractive index of the prism. Isosceles right-angled triangle, 90, 45 degrees. This is also 45 degrees. What they can ask us here? Refractive index of the prism. This is 45 degrees. This is also 45 degrees. You observed or not, light is totally internal reflected at this point. If it wants to satisfy this condition, how 45 things you can understand? 90, 45, 45, this becomes what? 45. Okay, sir. Mu 1 sin I equal to mu 2 sin R, total internal reflection. Mu 1, mu, denser to rarer, into sin I, sin 45. If I think about critical condition is 1 into sin 90, because at critical condition, sin R is 90 degrees, R is 90, mu equal to 1 into 1 by sin 45, that is equal to 1 by root 2, goes to root 2. The minimum condition of TIR takes place in the right-angled prism is greater or equal to root 2 should be there for condition of refractive index of the prism.